In short, there's simply not a more congenial spot for happily ever aftering than here in
Camelot. Long last! Guinevere, my love.
Can I help you, mate?
It is I, Sir Lancelot. I have fulfilled my quest.
Sorry, I'm sorry, but I'm not actually Guinevere. I'm Alice Eve, and I think you've got a bit confused. Maybe you saw me on stage.
Your voice is like music, but I have no idea what you're saying.
Okay. Hey. Hey, man. Yeah. Hey, buddy. What she's saying is she's not Guinevere because she's an actor. Okay? So am I.
An actor.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm, you know?
Yeah. Do the crown.
Oh, sorry. Of course. Hugh Jackman.
I know the whole.
Yeah.
Huge Ackman? That's a ridiculous name. It doesn't even sound real. Only a coward would conceal his true identity, Arthur.
No, it's Hugh Jackman.
I, on the other hand, carry the treasure you sought, but could never find.
Behold, the key to life everlasting.
Okay, love the costume, love the enthusiasm, but you're gonna have to get off stage now. Sir Lancelot, ladies and gentlemen, Sir Lancelot.
Yes. Very good. Shame on you, Arthur. You don't deserve your crown, and you don't deserve your queen.
Prepare to feel the cold kiss of my blade, Huge Ackman.
Hey, buddy, this is all pretend. See, just...
Well, that's not real.
None of it is.
It's not real. I mean, it was a good performance. We were right in there, but it's not real, real.
It's not real.
Not real! Do you know how long I dreamed of Camelot?